We're back with another video. All right, today we have a new project car. All right, well, I'm at my boy's Leo's shop, but he's not here, so we got
his little homie Lexi's right there. Look at him. Oh, what are you doing over here, buddy? Engine swap?
Engine swap real quick.
Oh, okay.
A little engine swap he's doing right now. So we got a new car for you guys. I just picked up in Reno, Nevada. It's a Toyota Supra 1988 with a 7MGE engine. It's not the turbo because I don't care about the engine. We're gonna take care. We'll go through it right now. She's got a little patina on her. Oh, she looks so hideous with the stock wheels, but it's a target top as well. So this whole thing comes off, and 5-speed. Ripped seats, of course. Obviously we got some ripped seats in there. And then we also need to do a thermostat on her. She's overheating, so we're gonna do the thermostat on her. But we're gonna get some more videos and pictures of this thing for you guys, so you guys can see what it looks like. But yeah, we're just mainly worried about the body, as its straightness, very straight body. I mean, there's no dents in this thing anywhere. It's actually surprisingly how straight it is. Straighter than Fonzie, that's for sure. Hey, huh? Huh, Lacey, straighter than Fonzie?
What about Fonzie?
Straighter than Fonzie.
What Fonzie?
Straighter than Fonzie.
Straighter than Fonzie, huh?
Oh, for sure.
Another video.
Back, you bro.
I should say, that's straighter than Fonzie right there. Oh, yeah, so we're just trying to get the engine to cool down so we can do the thermostat. She's got 100 right now, 117,000 miles on her. Let's see. Yeah, 117,000. Yeah, it's clean. And also, I'm gonna be gutting all this. So if any of you guys have MK3s out there, MK3 Supras, and need some interior parts, you know, everything's gonna be for sale. The dash, this whole cluster, all the seats, door panels, you know, panels back panels back here, everything is going to be parted out and it'll be for sale. So comment below if you want some of it or whatever, let me know. After we get that thermostat in, we're going to get you guys some more rollers. We're going to see what this thing can do. This thing can do donuts or not. We're going to see if it blows up. Hopefully it doesn't blow up. Kind of want to drive it and get my $4,000 worth out of it. I had to purchase it for $4,000, so I'm trying to get, at least drive it for a couple months before it blows up. But we don't care about the engine or the insides. It's all gonna get completely gutted. Update on the shop. That's gonna be hopefully maybe October we can be in the shop and we'll really get some things rolling. We're not just out here buying project cars just to buy them. just the whole channel is just buying project cars and never doing anything with them. But the shop's gonna be coming soon. So we're gonna be doing some things over there. But yeah, we're gonna see what this thing can do, what kind of power it has. It's not the turbo one, but we're gonna see if this thing can do some donuts. Maybe we can get a chick over here to do some donuts in it. I think Lisa is saying she wanted to do some donuts in it. So we'll see if she can come by and hopefully maybe not blow it up, but do some fucking donuts in the thing. So the plans for the car, eventually we're gonna, you know, get it all out, rip it all out. I want to do a drift car, either 1JZ or LS. I really don't know. And yes, it's a Toyota Supra drift car, not a 240. Everybody's probably gonna comment, why don't you get a 240? Because everybody has a 240. That's normal. It's bland. Everybody has a 240, I feel like. So we're gonna do a Supra. I think it's gonna be fucking badass. Either 1JZ or an LS, I don't know yet. comment, let me know. I'm just still debating, so we will see, but it's gonna be one of those, either LS or a 1JZ. So let me know in the comments. Kind of leaning towards the 1J just because of the weight. I'm gonna save with going, and it's already a little heavier drift car, some people say, with the Supra, but the thing's gonna be completely gutted. We're gonna take out all the windows, and we're gonna put that, remember what it's called, Lexon, I think the Lexon windows. We're gonna do that for the front and the back, all around, it's gonna be Lexon. Sort of save some weight there, completely gut it. So we're gonna try to get as light as possible. And I think with the 1J, we'll even be a little bit more lighter than the LS, the V8. So I don't know, I'm leaning towards the 1J, but still leaning a little bit towards the LS, I don't know yet. What do you think I should do?
LS.
Really? Alright, well, Alexia said LS, but I don't know. I'm still leaning towards 1J. Let me know in the comments. I might change my mind. We'll see. Yep. Yeah, if you look right here, we got a little bit of rust up in here. From the previous owner, they had a battery that exploded when the car was sitting, and then the acid just eats away. But we're not too worried about this. We're gonna do a tubular front end, so we're probably gonna cut from the towers forward, and this would all be, it's all gonna be tubular, so I'm not worried about that. All right, so me and Lexi just cut the belt to the AC compressor for more horsepower. I'll probably guess like 5, right?
Probably 10, honestly.
10? Yeah, probably 10. Because, yeah, extra pulleys need a lot of horsepower, so. No, I'm kidding. I don't even have AC in this thing, and the belt was looking already pretty raggedy. So I was like, oh, I might as well just cut it. Well, need it anyways. All right, we got the thermostat in there. We're going to double check this oil here. Let me see that thing. Oh my god, that's gotta be the most perfect dipstick pull I've ever seen in my life. Holy shit. Alright, I think this thing's ready to get fucking abused. By a girl, too. She's probably just gonna redline the fuck out of it. But I think this thing's good to go. If it blows up, well. Oh well. Meanwhile, though. This guy doesn't know how to drive stick, bro. Oh my god. We're gonna teach you how to drive stick in this thing really quick. And we'll probably get you a couple videos how it drives. It's kinda mean. I think it's pretty sure it's exhaust manifold leak. Pretty mean one, so she sounds hella nice. Probably gained 5 horsepower out of that too. There's no look at it. Check out the sleepy eyes I did on it. That's just with the switch inside. You turn them on and then turn them off, and then right before they close, turn them back on, and it goes into, it's like a maintenance type of setting. But if you catch it just right, oh damn, already gonna put a dent in it? Are you ready? You ready? All right, let's see how this fucking guy drives a stick. Dude, check out the Gooch cooler. Dude, imagine if we had AC, dude. That thing's feeling nice.
Safety first.
The safety first, of course. Oh, wait. Little water bottles in here. All right, first make sure you're in neutral. Wiggle like it's a dildo. You're used to that shit. All right, clutch in. Clutch over there. Turn that bitch on.
Shit.
All right. We're going to burn out right in front of this guy, right in front of your neighbor. We'll just fucking roast him. All right, put that bitch in first. There you go. You're in first. The gears are gonna feel like you're in neutral, but first, third.
Yeah,
they're
feeling the gears.
Yeah, go through the gears, bro. Go through that thing.
That.
Yeah, third. Yep.
And. How do I downshift though? That's the problem.
Downshifting is just the same thing. Like if you're in fourth.
If I'm coming to a stop, do I just let go of the
You can put it in neutral and just use your brake, or you can just go to third and let it slow down and then put it in neutral and then use brake rest of the way. But just put it in neutral and use brake for now, and then we'll work on downshift. And then you're just gonna let out, make sure your brakes down,
Let the clutch go first, right?
Or both at the same time. It's such an easy clutch, like you're not gonna have any problem with it. Just
brake
and clutch at the same time? What the hell was that? You gotta pull in the clutch.
I'm asking you, I'm new right now.
Alright, first gear.
First gear.
And then, no, you don't need any brake at all. Just let it roll. And then you're gonna let the clutch out slowly while giving it a little bit of gas. Just let her talk to you. There you go, there you go. You'll feel it right now. There you go. Oh, easy, shit. Like nothing. It's easy. And then go into second if you want. Watch. Oh, stay first, just go. And then pull it in neutral. And you can let it roll to the stop sign.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Bro, this dude pressed the fucking gas. We could have died right now, dude. Holy shit. I didn't realize how scary this is. Okay, you're good on my side. There you go. Yeah. This dude knows how to drive manual now. See, it's easy.
The problem is like stopping.
Yeah, getting out of first. That does seem to be the problem.
Let's go to the stop sign on there.
Yeah, we'll go all the way down there.
Like downshifting.
There you go. Slow. Let out slow. First. Just like you did over there. Gas and left the clutch. Oh yeah, that was nice. That was smooth. That's how you should do it all the time. Give her some go, give her some whap.
Oh, I
went
second gear.
Go second gear. There you go. Give her some more now. Oh, downshift to second. Brakes.
I feel like I'm about to pop this shit.
No, it doesn't pop.
Like, I forget what gear I'm in.
You're in neutral right now. Neutral. So go to third. Go to third. Clutch, yeah, there you go. There you go. Whenever you're gonna move the shifter, always pull in the clutch. Whenever you're gonna move it.
Can't be doing this shit. Hello.
Hello. DHC's overtaking the brain.
Turn.
Go into second, and then you're gonna take this turn. Not yet.
Second.
Yeah, you wait though.
Now?
Not yet. What the fuck? You see that dog? Bro, homie's just straight. All right, now go second. Downshift it. Clutch. Downshift second. Let out. Nice. Give her some. Third. Yeah. Mash it, baby.
Now what?
Right.
Neutral or?
Go second. Ooh, the top off. The target off top is off. What are you eating over there, bro? There she is, man. Looking fucking clean as fuck, though. We should just gap this homie right here. Here, if I can hold this shit. Watch, we're gonna gap him the Supra. What is this,
bro?
We gotta hold it good. Oh, it's a fucking green.
I gap this one. Right here, Mexico.
Oh, Alexis, is your new whip or what?
Shit.
That's his response to everything. Shit.
50 batteries in there.
Oh, look who it is! Wow! The little desert boy over here.
Desert boy.
He's like the dude from the kid from Holes. Oh shit. Look at it, look at it, look at it.
With the black horse.
Sheesh! Bro, that car's meant for you, bro. Oh man.
Color fucking junk.
Hell yeah. There's so many projects over here. Holy fuck.
There she is, blowing that bitch up.
Hey. They don't even know about that video coming soon, though.
You're gonna blow it up, right? Yeah,
I'm gonna blow it up, right? Oh my god, relax. Don't break. You just kicked in my fucking windshield right now. Oh my
god.
He falls through.
Get him,
no, I don't wanna teach. No,
get up.
I don't wanna teach him to get on guard.
That for real, they would get up here too. Dude, just do one big jump on it and see what happens if you fall through.
Put it in a coffin.
Yeah, put it in a coffin.
Put it in a coffin.
Put it in a coffin. Just do it. Just do it one time. Oh my god, it's dancing
like
in
that,
a...
right?
Do it one more time. Just do a jump.
Like that, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Don't hit your head or flick it.
Go. Down. Just fucking do it.
Hey. Do it for... What is it? Do it for the
life? Do it for the fun.
Put it in
a
coffin.
Oh! What the fuck? Holy shit. Bro, dude, I actually was gonna actually drive this car, dude. What the fuck?
Hey, motherfucker, you said to.
I'm kidding.
Bruh.
Dude, you put that thing yeah. Gave so easily. What a piece of shit fucking car Ford made. They were intending on people putting a coffin in on the fucking roof or what?
Hey, motherfucker.
On the roof.
All right, we're gonna roll out to the spot. We're gonna meet Lisa, our female driver.
All right, we've made it to the donut pit out here. You guys know where we're at. That's the Soda Buttes. Where's Alexis at? Oh, this Alexis. I think Guillermo and our female driver, our female drifter, are showing up. Is my car really overheating already? But you just fucking closed the hood. Yeah, that's normal shit, dude.
Oh shit, my fault.
That's normal. It does that. Lisa.
What's up?
Dude, that's our female driver. Are you about to blow this thing up or what?
I'm ready.
It was fucking probably already damn near blown up.
Though.
It's fine. It'll be fine. Well, let's fucking do some donuts, I guess. Yeah, go through the gears. Go through the gears, you know, feel them out. First. All you need is first for donuts, though, so. Yeah.
Wait, is it brake still on?
No. It's a light. It's out.
Oh, it's just
an old car.
Oh my god. Oh. Oh, this is awkward.
Oh!
Look away! You're making me nervous!
The power steering also is terrible when it's first. There you go. Yeah, you got it. You got it.
Is it second?
Yeah. Go left. Go left.
Oh, okay.
Go left. Go left.
Oh, wow. Power steering.
Oh yeah, power steering needs some fluid in it, so if you give it gas, it'll work. there's no pressure in it.
Okay. Let's
do it. Lisa's fucking ready for this shit. All right. Alright, don't hit fucking Lacey's. Go up a little more.
Okay. So I'm singing first, right?
Yeah, staying first. Just staying first the whole time. Stop her hair. Leave it in first. Leave it first. Alright, fucking rev that bitch up to like 5 grand and you just dump the fucking clutch and just let it go and turn left.
So turn left right now?
As soon as you dump the clutch, just turn left and it'll go. Oh.
What?
You need to dump it though.
Like,
yeah, like, watch, stop her. Like, literally, fucking clutch in, you know? Clutch in.
Clutch in.
5 grand. Poof. Just let it drop. And in turn, watch, go. 5 grand. Right there, drop, let it go. Like, just drop it. Like, just fucking drop that bitch.
Boom. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Right there. Stop right there.
dump it. Just, you gotta drop it. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid just to fucking literally just clutch, poof, gone. And you just let it go. Tire beams. Drop.
Keep going.
Yeah, don't pull in the clutch. Once you got the tire spinning,
okay.
Don't pull in the clutch. You just let it go,
okay.
And it's all in your throttle control and then your steering. Flip yourself around so you're not going that way. Go back around.
Wow, that's
but you felt
fun.
It.
Yeah.
You felt it though. You just don't be afraid. The clutches are gonna break. Just okay. Fucking poof. Just okay. Let it drop out. Watch out for Alexia. Scoot back a little. Scoot back. Get back.
Help grow some space. Okay. A little bit more up, huh?
Yeah, go a little. Yeah, he got time. Get one more up. So we should
have a little practice.
Right there. Put that bitch in first. Get that bitch up to 5 grand. Just poof, and dump it. Right there. Just drop that fucking clutch. Alright, you're still being scared on the clutch. Just let it go.
Alright.
Just let it go.
Hey, if you hit me, you hit me. Fuck it.
Just grenade that bitch.
Alright. Just muscle this. This is hard.
Just fucking.
Watch out, fool.
Hey, hit me.
He's good.
No!
Got it. Drop that clutch. Drop it harder.
Just drop it. Okay. I threw my 3 bracelet up there, roll some more because I won. Haters can't get what they want. They mad because they can't cheer with us. Little boy can't come near to us. The pressure is too furious. She say I'm too scared of her, but I forgot about who she was. All my niggas pulling us up, then you can't do nothing to us. Switch it back to me, I'm sitting back cause they don't bother us. Who can say who I give a fuck about him or anyone? Bitch, I'm from the creek and my emotions don't come through the tongue. Who? Two guns shot, hit the one for your bitch. Side, give it back, I don't give a whole shit. Bitch, but the ground don't negotiate shit.
God damn.
I don't know what the fuck I just did.
That was great. That was honestly fire. Look at all that fucking smoke. Oh shit, bro. I got rubber in my eyeballs.
Let's go.
Holy shit. Hey, that was good.
Thank you.
Hear that shit?
Shh. Might as well just pop it.
That was good. It's
too crazy.
Hey, that bitch was overheating, bro.
Uh-oh.
Look at the bottom. She's just boiling, that's all.
It's all good. It's
She's
good.
Boiling. I'll pop the hood open. It's already popped. It's fine.
Popped in my face.
It's popping out the. Yeah.
Look at that shit.
Whoa, what are y'all making over here, huh? Oh my god, that shit's so funny. But we're gonna let this bitch cool down for a little bit. I'm gonna do some more donuts on it. Woo! Hey, pop that open, bro.
You pop it open.
Look at that bitch. Hey, he's got water. Y'all want water?
tires fucking suck.
I'm just gonna baby at home. All right, that's gonna be it for today's vid. Let me know in the comments what we should do for this Supra. Is it gonna be an LS, a 1JZ? Let me know. I don't know. It's still kind of deciding, either 1J or an LS. So let me know in the comments. And dude, that thing swings for an 88 for 88 MK3 Supra. That thing was pretty nice. It slides pretty quick. But anyways, guys, yeah, let me know if you like this video. Fucking leave a thumbs up. And if you guys want more fucking shit to watch, subscribe, because we're just getting started. So the shop's coming soon too. We're gonna have the permits are coming through. We're starting to get everything approved, and you know, hopefully the ball rolling. So hopefully by the end of the year we should be up, and then the whole shit ton of content is gonna get shoved through your fucking throat. So subscribe. I just got some side skirts from JP Fiberglass. So we'll see how these are for the Supra, so we'll see. They're just gonna sit for now until they're actually really going ham. But yeah, as you guys can tell, I don't give a fuck about the motor in the Supra right now. If it blows up, it blows up, oh well. I'm just driving until it blows up and get my money out of it. And at least enjoy it for a little bit, not have to sit and just wait for a new motor or whatever. And also, shout out Lisa, dude. She was fucking whipping it. We're gonna get her back in the seat. I don't know when, but she needs a little more lessons. So we're gonna get back in the fucking seat. Probably gonna give you some new tires, obviously. So we'll put some new tires in the back, and then she'll probably be coming up in another vid sometime. We'll get her back in the seat, doing some fucking more donuts. Dude, what a great job. For the first time ever swinging a fucking anything, she's just straight, just going ham on it. So, but yeah, we're gonna get her some more seat time. And we'll, you know, so hopefully we're gonna get a little better, swinging the whole fucking donut. And as always, thanks guys for watching. Okay. Okay.